and I mispronounced the name of the game. I said Rocket League. That was Robocraft. This is clearly Rocket League. I need to warm up because I haven't played in a few days. So, 1v2. You're not even gonna. Okay. Maybe we need 1v3s. I think they just need another skill besides All-Star. Because I'd like to do like 1v1s with someone that's better than All-Star skill. For warm-up. Obviously, I go on to, you know, actually 1v1s, and there's people that can kick my butt. I say that now, I'm losing, probably. no, come on, don't laugh. Nope. Yeah, I should have looked. Good. No. Okay. Oh, sometimes I can't predict what the AIs are gonna do because they're so different. The noble players. Oh. Yeah, that's why I'm warming up. Excuse the dogs barking. I went too far. See, he just helped me instead of his teammate. What the heck? Get out of there. Nope. Oh, he hit it forward. Thought he would saw. Nope, I set that up for him. Oh, baby. Should have had that. No! Get out of my way. I'm still gonna get the front. Dang it. I'm hitting the ball like on the wrong side every time. Probably get our butts kicked, but. Yeah, if I'm using that stuff. No! Backwards go? No. No! Only chance is backwards. Maybe not. Oh! Yeah. That stressed me out too. I don't know about you guys, but. Oh, he's humping the wall. He's doing the famous AI. Oh. That was it? You're quick! Usually they're stuck there for a few minutes, like, oh, hold on, I'll be there in a minute. So we finish. It's like, 1, 2, 3, done! Oh, I should have watched that back in this game, so. It's good enough warm up, though. Hey. No, we'll just play some normal. I forgot snow day is like a thing forever now, it seems like. Sometimes I forget just how beautiful these maps are. Good shot. that's cool, but he just sat in goal and just poked it over us. Cherry picking, is that what it's called? Cherry picker? Come on, what? Wanna hit it towards the goal? Totally hit the goalie out of the way. Oh my god. I didn't know I did that. What? How did they get it back on our side? I totally had that on their side. Oh fuck. It's my first Rocket League match. Hopefully next time I'll practice a little bit first before I jump into an online match, so I'm not just stressed out and missing the ball a lot. Alright guys, leave a like if you guys liked, subscribe if you want to see more, comment if you have any questions or just want to talk. Bye!